I've heard about you, Lady Proudmoore. You should be able to teleport everyone outside safely. I'll stay and deal with this.
Huh. That determined look on your face reminds me of Grom Hellscream. If this is what you want, Blazer, I will honor your wish.
But there has to be some other way.
There always is. But after all, it's a good day to die.
Indeed, it is.
Loktar Ogar, Blazer. Yimo and yourself will live on in our hearts, and your tale shall be sung amongst the Lokvadnod of the Horde.
Sounds like a plan, brother. Just make sure to remind them all how handsome I was. All the best, guys. Goodbye.
Blazer, what took you so long?
Hey, you can talk. You found my hatchet.
Gina, come on! Some people believe destiny to be unchangeable. I disagree. For today, we have won a victory. Not only against the Lich King, but an even greater victory against ourselves. By standing together despite grudges and hate, we have won a battle against the evil within us, an evil that was destined to be our end. And today, the red sun rises in the east and grants us a new dawn. Look. It reminds us that one being may make a difference. Blazer never believed in destiny, but he believed in hope. He believed that nothing is unchangeable as long as we try. That hope, that belief, is what makes a hero out of any man. In Orcish, such heroism has a name. Loknarad. Though there is no exact translation for it, it roughly resembles one word. Legendary. That is their title. Their glory. And I ask of you that you do one thing. Honor them!
Thank you.
Aye, that be the last of them tales. May someone bring me another bear.
I say, that was quite a tale. I wonder though, whatever happened to Arthur?
So do I. Oh, by the way.
Nice tale. Almost warmed my heart.